These are the people elected to represent you in the European Parliament, commonly referred to as MEPs. Right now, there are 766 of them, but after the 2014 elections, there will be 751, the limit under the Lisbon Treaty. Today, there are 28 EU member states, and they don't all choose their MEPs by the same method, although they all use a version of what's called proportional representation, or PR. As you can see here in Spain, this is to ensure that parties both large and small can send members to the European Parliament according to the number of votes received. In most countries, candidates are elected from a list system. Voters either choose a party with a published list of candidates or they vote for individual politicians whose votes go to their parties. France, Ireland, Italy, Poland, the United Kingdom and Belgium here are divided into constituencies, smaller geographical areas with multiple candidates. As low-scoring candidates are eliminated during the count, second and third choices are taken into consideration until the correct number of candidates reaches the required number of votes. The aim is to end up with a European Parliament as representative of public opinion as it's possible to achieve. The people chosen will be in place for 5 years.